Today in physics, gravitation of C1 numerical. Numerical is based on the Kepler's third law of landing motion. The numerical is here we have to obtain the distance between the Saturn and the Sun, and here the time period of the Saturn is given by 29.5 times the time period of the Earth. We know that the time period of the Earth is 1 year, therefore the time period of the or periodic time of the Saturn is 29.5 years, and the distance between the Sun and the Earth is 1.5 to 10 to the power 8 kilometer. Now we will get here the distance between the Sun and Saturn. Here we have to use the Kepler's third law of planetary motion. The periodic time square is equal to the cube of the distance between the planet. Now here we have to get numerical is like this way. Just you can see here, Saturn year is 29.5 times the Earth year. How far is the Saturn from the Sun? If the Earth is 1.5 to 10 to the power 8 kilometer away from the Sun. Now you can see here. Suppose this is a Sun. This is Sun. And here this is Earth. Earth is orbiting around the Sun. And Sun. Now here the distance between Earth and Sun is given here. R1 is equal to 1.5 into 10 to the power 8 kilometer. And T1 is equal to 1 year Earth. 1 year complete one revolution. And here another planet is there, that is Saturn. This Saturn, we have to get the distance, the periodic time of this Saturn is here, that is T2 is equal to 29.5 here. We have to get the distance between the Sun and Saturn, R. Now, the time period of Earth is 1 year, that is we say that is T1. The time period of periodic time of Saturn, that is 29.5 years, say that is T2. Now the distance between Earth and Sun is 1.5 to 10 to the power 8 kilometer. We look at here the distance between Sun and Saturn. We will use the Kepler's that is a third law of planetary motion. So we have to use this formula here, just you can see here. That is a Kepler's third law. For planetary motion. That is a T square proportional to R. Therefore, T1 square upon T2 square is equal to R1 cube upon R2 cube. Now we will keep the value, all this value in this equation, so we can get here, that you can see here, that is a R2 cube. So R2 cube is equal to, that is a R1 cube upon T1 upon T2. Again simplifying, we do that here, that is R2 is equal to Q root of R1 Q upon T1 upon T2 whole square. Keeping the value here, 1.5 into 10 to the power 8 cube upon 1 upon 29.5 whole square raised to 1 by 3. Solving this, we will get here 1.43 into 10 to the power 9 kilometer. This is the distance between Saturn and Sun. So So this way we have to solve this numerical. In this numerical, Earth having a periodic time that is 1 year, and Saturn having periodic time is 29.5 year compared with the Earth. Here the distance between Earth and Sun is given, that is 1.5 Newton square. We need to get the distance between the that is Saturn and Sun. So using the Kepler's third law of planetary motion, that is T square proportional to R cube, therefore T1 square upon T2 square is equal to R1 cube upon R2 cube, and we have to keep the value here, making the formula of R2 here and keeping all this value. At the last we will get here 1.43 to 10 power 9 kilometer, that is a distance from the Sun and Saturn. So this way solve this numerical. Thank you very much.